Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're stressed out.
When you're out, outside, in my mind, 'cause I'm...
Don't worry, it gets bigger.
One day in your life, you'll meet one person who is unlike any other. You can talk to this person for hours and never get bored. You can tell them anything and they would never judge you. This person is your soulmate, your best friend. Don't ever let them go.
It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
In spite of everything you've done for them,
eventually they will hate you. Why bother?
Why so serious?
A small price to pay for salvation.
If you're done with embarrassing me, on your own you can go ahead. Tell them all I know now.
Please welcome Baker Matt.
Remember one thing. Through every dark night, there's a bright day after that. So no matter how hard it get, stick your chest out, keep your head up, and handle it.
You know, I heard someone say this once. It's hard to wait around for something you know might never happen. But it's even harder to give up when it's everything you want.
Those weapons were out there, and I tried to tell you about it, but you didn't listen. None of this would have happened if you had just listened to me.
If you even cared, you'd actually be here. I did listen, kid.
Who do you think called the FBI, huh?
Do you know that I was the only one who believed in you? Everyone else said I was crazy to recruit a 14-year-old kid.
I'm 15.
No, this is where you zip it, all right? The adult is talking.
I'm not as strong as you.
No. You're stronger.
Oh my God, Happy.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax, Happy. How can I relax when I messed up so bad? I trusted Beck, right? I thought he was my friend, so I gave him the only thing that Mr. Stark left behind for me, and now he's gonna kill my friends in half of Europe, so please, do not tell me to relax.
We are good.
Even when you had two eyes, you see only half the picture.
Good at something, never do it for free.
One thing they love more than a hero is to see a hero fail, fall, die trying.
You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change.
The hardest choices require the strongest wills.
The man goes from texting you all the time, taking you out consistently, calling you, but suddenly he's now too busy, right? He doesn't call you, he doesn't text you as much, he doesn't take you out as much. His feelings have changed. Nobody is too busy to call or to see someone.
Nobody.
Ever, right? If they like you, they will find a way to be with you. They say a man that wants to be with you will move mountains to be with you.
You're not going to want to hear this, but this is something you need to hear. It's kind of harsh. But they were supposed to hurt you. And you were supposed to sit in your pain for a little while. Not because you deserved it or as a form of punishment or anything, but because it's the only way that you could shake that old version of you that actually thought the bare minimum could ever be considered effort. You needed that to wake you up. Because if you didn't, you would never grow and become the person that you're supposed to be. And the person that's going to get everything you've ever asked for in your entire life and more. So it had to happen. You're worth it.
There are two things we should never have to chase: true friends and true love. People make time for who they want to make time for. People text and reply to people they want to talk to. When someone tells you that they're too busy continuously, believe them. Don't try to convince them otherwise. Don't try to force them to make time for you. If they want to, they will. It hurts, but you can't force someone to have feelings for you. Remember, the genie in Aladdin could do everything apart from that. You shouldn't have to beg someone to love you. You shouldn't have to beg someone to care. You shouldn't have to beg someone to try. You shouldn't have to beg someone to talk to you, and you shouldn't have to beg someone to put you first. If they wanted to, they would. Don't let people become a priority in your life when all you are to them is an option.
You know, you just keep your elbows up and keep the shoulders loose.
Fuck that.
How did you find peace? I took away your parents. Everything. I scarred you for life.
See, that's the thing, Shen. Scars heal.
No, they don't.
wounds heal.
Oh, yeah. What do scars do? They fade, I guess?
I don't care what scars do.
You should, Shen. You gotta let go of that stuff from the past, because it just doesn't matter. The only thing that matters is what you choose to be now.
You're right.